name is, please?
Richard.
Richard. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. In our prayer of faith, let us appeal to God for our brother Richard. Come and strengthen him through this holy anointing. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Free him from all harm. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Free him from sin. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Relieve the suffering of all the sick. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Assist all those dedicated to the care of the sick. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Give life and health to our brother Richard, on whom we lay our hands in your name. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
God Almighty Father, bless Richard. Give him strength, give him courage, give him hope, restore him to full health, so that he can enjoy life with his family and friends. Bless him, accompany him, bless the mother, guide Richard, be his help and his God. We ask you this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
May the Lord in his kind and goodness help you with the grace of the Holy Spirit. May the Lord who frees you from sin, save you and raise you up.
Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Father in heaven, with his own anointing, grant Richard comfort in his suffering. When he's afraid, give him courage. When afflicted, give him patience. When dejected, afford him hope. And when alone, assure him of the support of your holy people. We ask for this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the Lord be with you to protect you. May he guide you and give you strength. May he watch over you, keep you in his care, and bless you with his peace. May God the Father bless you. May God the Son heal you. May God the Holy Spirit enlighten you. May the blessing of Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit come upon you and remain with you forever. Amen. Okay? You're going to be okay. Are they going to do something now, soon?